Pangdagdag lamang po ay gusto ko lang ibalita na dito po sa 2020 Global Law and Order Report ng Gallup. Ang Gallup po ay isang Washington-based analytics and advisory firm na nag-concentrate sa law and order. Doon po sa kanilang 2020 survey at report na inilabas, ang Pilipinas po ay nasa top 50 out of 144 countries. Ang ating pong grado ay 84%. Mataas po. Ito po ay katambas natin or kagrado po natin ng Australia, New Zealand, Poland, at Serbia. So, ang konti lang din po ang pumasok na bansa mula sa Southeast Asia. Ang Singapore po ang pinakamataas na merong 97. So, ito po ay isang pagpapatunay na talagang ating fight against criminality and drugs ay successful po. No? Ano po yung mga tanong dito sa survey na ito? Number one, in the city where you live, do you have confidence in the police force? Number two, do you feel safe walking alone at night? Number three, within the last 12 months, have you had money or property stolen from you or another household member? At pang-apat, within the past 12 months, have you been assaulted or mugged? So out of 174,000 respondents sa iba't ibang bansa, nagkagrado po tayo ng 84. So it shows that people appreciate and recognize the effort of the Philippine National Police and other law enforcement. Ayun lang po, Mahal na Pangulo.
I read that in the brief there, and I was really surprised. We are on the top 50, and we are lumped with countries that are really ideally peaceful. So if it's a recent Gallup survey, it only shows that, we have to credit the police and the military and the other uniformed services of government who have toiled to make this country at least very peaceful.